Hey, it's Tim. Welcome back to another video. In this particular video, we're going to be screen printing two different designs on the shirts. One's going to be a Michael Jackson design. The second will be Darth Vader walking an AT-AT from Star Wars. It's very important that you make sure you maintain the right temperature. This particular plastisol I'm using takes 320 degrees to cure. So you want to make sure all that's set up and the temperature's running correctly. This particular screen is actually a 200 count mesh screen. I actually built this screen myself. This is the Michael Jackson design. Sorry, my shop is in a mess. That particular week I had a lot of orders going through and I just didn't have time to clean. I usually leave this on there for about 10 seconds. I did a 2,600 shirt order on that with that DIY conveyor dryer, so they do work. Okay, this shirt's going to be the Darth Vader walking an AT-AT. Here's the boss staring at us. As you can see, it's time consuming to just flash dry, you know, these shirts. It takes a minute a piece. So if you're doing 10 shirts, you know, it's over 10 minutes. To just cure, so. I'm going to leave links in the description in case you guys want to pick up a couple of these shirts. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like it and subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next video. Talk to you later. Bye.